Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to transfer your data from Google Chrome to Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to transfer all of your settings from Google Chrome to Microsoft Edge, you just have to follow these steps. Now, first, you need to open Microsoft Edge on your computer. Then you need to click on these three dots so you can get to the settings. Then you need to scroll down until you find settings and click on that. And then in the profiles tab, if you scroll down, you're going to find this option that says import browser data. You need to click on that. And then here you'll have the option to import all of the data from any other browsers that you have installed on your computer. Now for this example, we're going to use Google Chrome. So all you need to do here is click on import next to the Google Chrome logo, click on import. Then you can choose the Chrome profile that you want to import it to, and you can also choose what you want to import. Now, if you want to import everything from Google Chrome, then you need to have all of them selected, then click on import, and then you'll see this message that says all done and that the extension migration will continue in the background. You can just click on done, but basically everything from Chrome will then be imported into Microsoft Edge. One thing that you can also do here is you can just click on the three dots again, then you can click on favorites. And you can click on these three dots, then go down to show favorites bar and just set this to always. Then any of the favorites or bookmarks that you had in Google Chrome will then also be displayed on this bar up here. I just didn't have any favorites in Google Chrome. That's why nothing is showing up on this bar. But that is how you can import everything from Google Chrome to Microsoft Edge. And I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.